preso? No. Non penso un uomo. Non penso un frutto. Non penso un frutto. Non penso un frutto. Non penso un frutto. Contention 3 さてやります。Contention 3 TA パンプラオブザベーション Contention 1Imports of equipment that has already been experimented by the US. This is, this is the no linkage card. They are first card under the say, US military has been more and more dependent on Japanese technology and manufacturing. The second card say, US conduct joint defense without security treaty. If the country is extremely important, the US official explain, we provide a shield other than Ali on uncle. On this point, they say, as for the crucial thing, the crucial technology, they will not share or something. They talk about the disadvantage. However, our argument is that as for such crucial technology, how to make such crucial technology is also dependent on Japan. Therefore, at that time, to make such technology, we have to cooperate with US, have to cooperate with Japan. Therefore, at that time, of course, US share such very beneficial such crucial technology, please keep in mind. Then go to disadvantage. First, disadvantage. I showed that counter evidence for North Korea. One, North Korea, no linkage. North Korea cannot attack Japan because she relies on revenue from Japan. Live 2014 call. It is US, not Japan, that North Korea dislike. Moreover, North Korea expects foreign currency revenue from Japan. Japan is the only hope for North Korea to break sanctions. The possibility of Japan-North Korea relation increase was produced each side used a card, partial lifting of the sanction call. Therefore, at that time, this empirically such North Korea and Japan is in a good relationship. Please keep in mind. Then, firstly, as for the disadvantage, they said that negative motivations are disadvantage. They said many countries, we do not have to specify something. However, please extend my partners not unique indicating the totally grand keeping sense core enemy that targets Japan's increasing and increasing. However, uniquely after plan, even if such enemies make such enemy numbers drastically decreasing, the totally granted at that time we can flip with the not unique and turnaround. At least please extend my no linkage indicating this SDF has almost the same power without US support. Therefore, we can deter and take countermeasure for such linkage and impact. Then go to the bit one. Firstly, as for the visa point, they said gradual, it is gradual, therefore it is natural that the US doesn't produce anything or something. However, this is this never refute a not unique. That's because a not unique card is, even if China is gradually invading and actually Senkaku is almost deprived, US is careless about such gradual action because of its benefit. Therefore, at that time, they never kill a not unique, please keep it. Then they said US shows a clear stance, actual voice or something. However, I refute on contention one because such actual voice is not reliable. The crucial point is whether the Congress will say okay or not. Please, therefore, I repeat on contention one flow sheet. Then, at least, please extend my partner's no linkage indicating that keeping status quo actually, keeping status quo, multinational relationship can after plan deter such China or North Korean activity. Therefore, this no linkage plan, please keep in mind. Then, go to counter plan. Firstly, my counter plan, please extend my partners. They never capture visa point. That's because check evidence. The evidence just say this is important. Never say US will accept such demand. Then please extend my partners' evidence in 2AC indicating empirically for many years we have tried to do negotiation. However, this never succeeded. Then evidence say, after all, demand was refused and Japan was forced to increase self-defense force on full scale. This is an inherency. At that time, there is no room to negotiate for visa point. Then at least they never capture visa point because the inherency comes from US want to use Japanese stance for own strategy. Therefore, US army is invading into self-defense force now more and more. This is an inherency. At that time, they never capture. Therefore, my conclusion is, now is the time because cross-supply inherency, risk of the war is increasing and enemies increasing. Now, at that time, national defense strategy is decreasing and decreasing. Then, cross-supply contention to visa point second, preparation before such risk is maximum. This is the crucial point. Therefore, my inferiority is maximum risk. Therefore, we have to take one now. Then, go to observation. Firstly, observation, they said we never assume the solvency or something. However, evidence equal. The problem in Japanese diplomacy is JUST because of excessive intention from the US uncle. Then this means after plan, if such excessive intention of US disappeared, at that time, of course, we assume some after plan station, please keep it. Then number they said, because of even if JUST exists, we can cooperate or something. However, this is we can contribute something. However, this is totally irrelevant. That's because our observation can contain this. If JUST existed, then at that time, we can cannot make or we cannot join such multinational corporation, which is most important in the recent tendency. This is why they never kill peacekeeping. Then Damiro, they said, never say it is beneficial for the US or something. Then, however, they just say actual voice of one governor. However, our inherency comes from peace cross-party contention or S.Circa. Actually, whether US can help Japan or not depends on the nation's voice of US. Then at the time, Congress never say okay to US to support such Japanese war. Therefore, at the time, please kick out. Then please extend my partner, as for the minority band, please extend my partner's non-solvency indicating. Under the status quo base that can be used by only self-defense forces decreasing because unification of STF and US Army is proceeding. Then at that time, individual training land is decreasing and decreasing. Then at least their stance is the same as the after plan situation, right? Their stance to decrease the negotiation. At that time, after plan, we can get better solvency, please keep it. Then, go down below, they say, as for peace point, they said, lack of money or something. However, this misunderstanding scenario, that's because our argument is US want to cause war because of severe finance. However, her finance power is not enough.
Preparation time for the negative.